God. Come on by and be with us tomorrow morning, and we're going to lift up the Lord. Now, you know, we always wanted to keep this as organic as possible. Because true worship, sometimes, you know, when you don't plan stuff, you get to just see a heart. And true worshipers worship God in their hearts first. Amen, somebody? Yeah, and so if you're with us and you're visiting and you're not used to a cappella music, we're going to do something a little different tonight that's going to help you. Now, here's what I want to do. Live, where are you at? Live. Where are you at? Okay, let me get three of y'all to come down. Let's do this. Three of y'all to come down. Give those folks the mic if you can. And we're gonna bless the Lord. How many of y'all love the Lord? We're gonna see how much you love the Lord. Let's try this. Do this. Now watch this. We got another three-part harmony. All right. Somebody do this.
I love you. Oh, I love you.
somebody here right now needs some prayer. What we do every week around here at Southside, we're not so crazy about how things look that we don't give folks what they need. So if you're in the room tonight and you need some prayer, come on down. You don't have to say anything. You don't have to ride out a car. If you just want to be acknowledged as somebody who just needs some prayer, why don't you come down at this time? You can just stand up here with us, and we're just going to lift each other up in prayer. The prayer of the righteous availeth or accomplishes much. For some of you right now, you're struggling in your life, and you're saying, my life doesn't look like I love the Lord. My life doesn't look like I'm thankful for what God has done. This is your opportunity right now to tell God, I love you, and I want to change. I want to be better.